idea of doing a Polo resort in Dubai. Successfully, we took the land, we started construction, we signed with the St. Regis Hotel. There is a relation between Polo and St. Regis, so there will be the boutique hotel in the middle of the field. So we thought also of the demand for the stables in Dubai. We're building 520 stables, and now we're standing on one of the barns out of the 10. Each barn has 52 stables, 5 tack rooms, 2 stores, and an apartment in the top, which can be for the Polo manager and the professionals also. They can stay also closer to their horses, plus 4 paddock are included in the package of one barn in case of one Polo organization take the whole barn, so they can accommodate their professional, their paddocks are here, plus 52 horses, all their stores, everything is available in one place. I will not move any horses here, whether for me or for any other patrons, unless I secure some areas to have more safety for the horses. So we're waiting for another 2 barns, which is, there will be 156 stables. Then I will seal the area and keep it as an island by itself, so the horses, even if a horse escape, still it's protected, not within the construction material and metal and cars, trucks, which will be a little bit dangerous. In September, we will have the whole facility 100% ready. We will open the St. Regis in October next year. This is the plan. There is a 1 month delay. They say November, I'm pushing them for October because I want to start in the season. And if it doesn't happen October, 1 month delay is not a big deal. I want to open St. Regis like with the same facilities, services, everything. I don't want to open something with not good service and not ready. So I want to provide to customer really the best quality of us as Al Habtoor Group. We are experienced in hospitality. We've been doing hotels from the 70s. We've been running our own hotels. Association with St. Regis and the rest also help us. We want to provide the best for them. And having the standard of the St. Regis. And we're not only talking about Polo now, because we have to cater also for other equestrian facilities. We have the show jumping, we have the dressage. Also, we have a Polo Academy. But Polo Academy, not really for a -2, will be more of a person who is already knows how to play Polo, at least as a beginner, and then we advance him. As you can see that this is our first track. We started a couple of weeks ago. Now we're trying to level the tracks and put some boundaries so we can keep also the sand in the same place. In the middle here, where you can see the different color of sand, here we will have 10 walkers. Each one take 10, so we can exercise 100 horses in the same time here in the walker. And the track, this is not the only track. I know that we have 520 tables, but this is one of the tracks we have. This is actually the medium size. And then on the other side of the land, we have another also track there, which is almost double the size of this one. Now in the middle between all the 8 barns, because we have 10, 8 are the U-shape, and then we have 2, we call them show barns. The show barns are like made of all wood cladding inside. We brought the wood from one manufacturer from the Czech Republic, specialized in wood trusses and wood cladding. So these two stables will be more for the customers who come and stay in the St. Regis. And they want to go and pet horses and feed horses, you know, like for children and families. So we take them for a tour inside there. They are coming to the highest point of the land, which we will stop now in one location where you can see the third future field. And we can see also the fourth field, which will be the practice and stick and ball field. Now here we're standing at the highest point. As you can see, the foundation of the villas in the down here. These villas is exactly 7 to 8 meters higher than the field, which is still will be under construction where we had the site offices. We will start these fields in 3 months from today. It will be ready for next season. As you can see, the St. Regis Hotel overlooking this field and overlooking the other two fields that we've been playing now for 2 months on these two fields, and I think the response from people are positive. And if behind you this side with the green fencing, this is the fourth field, which they will start also in May to prepare the field, which will be for practice and for stick and ball, and the track will be around this field, the second track I am talking about here.